go through entire theory content, but going through the questions and discussion, okay, is very helpful if you go through this book. Okay, and this book is the best, is made psychiatry very simple, or entire concepts of psychiatry is made simple in this book. Next, we are coming to finally a subject. Now as the content of subjects are increasing, it's better to read less number of books. It's better to just recount your notes. But OBG written by Puneet S. Bojani, for some reason he has compressed the entire OBG to a set of pages. Okay, literally the questions and the discussions in these books are so good, so good. And the particular feature of this book is the management in OBG, what is the next approach, what is the management, what is the best approach, is extremely very nicely given in this book. Again, the gynecology part is also very good. The image is also very good. Okay, this is a book which can be finished in a span of 3 to 4 days. Okay, again, the theory content you need not go. Okay, just solve those questions. You read the handwritten coaching notes and go through the questions of this book. Okay, your concepts will be very clear. Okay, and make sure you add those points in the handwritten notes. There's no point reading a book if you can't add those points to the handwritten notes. You can't catch hold of these books just before exams and keep on reading them. Okay, you will simply stress yourself out. None of this book should be on your table before the entrance exams. That should be just your notes. Okay, and so it's very important you should think that you should add these points. Only the few repeated questions points should be added into your notes, and those are things to be notes. Handwritten notes should be read before the exam, and none of these books to be read. Okay, next is Pediatrics. Now, among all the books, if you ask me which is my favorite, is this book, A Review of Pediatrics by Meenakshi Bothra. Okay, now. Why this is excellent? Because see, there are many people tried writing books in pediatrics, but always there were some loopholes. Okay, they could not cover the entire thing, or they could not provide the proper content of pediatrics. But this book written by Meenakshi Bothra has provided all the information required for pediatrics. Okay, again, it's a very thick book, very difficult to finish, but definitely go through the growth, develop, and nutrition part of pediatrics. Okay, the images are extremely good, the MCQs are even better. Okay, and the diseases. They describe diseases in tabular forms, okay, and very nicely given, and the radiology aspect of pediatric is also extremely good. Okay, and the image gallery is also very good. Okay, next two books is Surgery and Medicine. Now these books, it's people start reading these books right at the beginning, they can't revise it, they keep it aside. Okay, so for medicine and surgery, best thing is notes, the handwritten coaching notes, nothing else is required. How much ever you get from the notes, that much is enough. If you start reading these books, you will read it for 2 months, 3 months and all. Absolutely, there's no point reading this book. That doesn't mean these books are not good. Both these books are even referred by PGs, okay, even MCH, DM students. Okay, so there's no doubt these books are very good. Okay, but you can refer some topics from these books. Whichever diseases are coming, again, all the surgical diseases without leaving any will be explained in these books in a nice manner. Now the next book is Mudit Khanna. Now this book is the best book in medicine. This provides all the information, again, but difficult to cover. So you read this, the notes, whichever diseases you're feeling you have doubts, you can simply go through these books. Again, the last book is about the questions. You read all the books, you add on the points to the notes, and towards the end, definitely you need to go through the last year question papers. Now, see, if you start solving 5 years, 10 years, some people solve it, it's endless. It's never ending process of solving the questions. Okay, best thing is just solve 1 year. Again, the same approach should be used. If you select a book, can you read it for 3 to 4 times before exam? If you select 5 years or 10 years paper, can you solve it 3 to 4 times before exam? If you can do that, yes, go ahead. But if you can't do it, try to select as least number of years as possible. I selected just 1 year or 2 year. Okay, before exams, okay, and you can do that. Okay, so the next book is for AIIMS. Okay, again, Pritesh Singh provides a good explanation for the AIIMS questions. Okay, now this videos were made because see, when we were reading, we were never aware of it. Okay, I was aware after NEET exams when I started preparing for AIIMS. Okay, I came to know about these books from my friends and all. Okay, I'm in a place called Mangalore. We are hardly aware of these books. Okay, there's lesser of exposure. Okay, so I don't want you people to waste time in unnecessary books and wasting money. Okay, so these are the books to be approached. If you want to coaching notes is the best thing to do. But if you want to take any books, it should be among these books. Again, all these books, right? If you go for the medical shop and start asking you, it might not be available. The books get released. It comes to Mangalore shop after 3 to 4 months. Okay, and if you go to take, always old edition will be available. So best thing if you want to take these books is order from Amazon. Okay, make account and order from Amazon. The books get delivered in a span of 3 to 4 days. Okay, and these books are not only for PGs, okay, even for UGs. All these, I told you, all these books, the theory content is very good, but you can't actually finish them in the doing 1 year of preparation. Okay, so if a UG is preparing for his exam, okay, the good theory content can be made utilized to write your theory answers as well. Okay, that is one good thing. The theory is so good of this is as equivalent to any textbook, but definitely there's no replacement for textbooks. But for some reason, these books are written so well in such a simple way. Okay, so it works as good as any other textbooks. Okay, and all these books, some PDFs are also available. So I'll pass those links in my comments of these if I get the PDF links of this book, so you can download from it, or else it's better to take buy the book.